that as a springboard to bigger and better things in her career.
Yeah, she'd used that chocolate, the flip-flop, in that match with Rhea Ripley at Backlash. So Asuka starts things off. Zelina, we're going to roll up Asuka early in a kick right to the side of the face. Perhaps Zelina can pick off Asuka tonight, who's looking ahead to Bianca Belair next Saturday.
Asuka perhaps taking Vega a little too lightly here.
Vega into the cover, and Asuka just manages to kick out at 2.5. And you saw the expression on Asuka's face, caught by surprise with this offensive attack by Zelina Vega early on.
Well, Zelina Vega sees herself as a bona fide main event.
And looking for the 619, which of course is used by her mentor, Rey Mysterio from the Latino World Order. And now Asuka right out here in front of us, dropping Zelina face first on the announce table. Asuka is in control. Can Zelina get back in this? For Bianca Belair's championship in a battle here tonight with Zelina Vega. Vega, of course, from the LWO, the Latino World Order. Members Rey Mysterio, Santos Escobar with a tag match later tonight against the Usos. More on that story as this night continues, but Asuka has taken control.
Yeah, no doubt about it. This is a very different Asuka to the one we've seen of late, as Zelina Vega desperately trying to fire back and regain control of this matchup.
Zelina Vega, who has just been oozing confidence in that great performance against Rhea Ripley a couple of weeks ago. Went for a knee, Asuka able to block.
Confidence only takes you so far. You need to back that up with strength.
Oh!
And that's exactly what Vega is doing.
That basement drop kick right to Asuka, who's quickly back to her feet. Ooh, drop hold. Again, into position for perhaps a 619.
Second bite of the cherry.
Made famous by Mysterio, and Zelina able to connect. And can she capitalize? Asuka's in trouble.
Big, big trouble here, wobbling all over the ring.
Paying homage to Eddie Guerrero, Zelina Vega. Meteora from the second rope. Here's the cover for the win, and Asuka kicks out.
Well, what a way to derail Asuka's championship ambitions that would have been, but Asuka once again showing just how tough she is.
The Meteora by Vega almost pinned Asuka.
Perfectly executed, almost a smile on the face of Asuka. What a twisted individual.
And a great way to describe her, twisted. And now Asuka, waist lock. Zelina rolls through. Has to try to... Shoulders down, and Asuka and Zelina, unique pinning combination.
Almost successful, but no.
But Zelina got caught. Zelina got caught by Asuka. Asuka now center of the ring. Zelina, though, able to roll through and switch into a pinning combination again.
Vega, such a slippery custom. Oh, no.
Knight. Asuka. Zelina's got to say I quit. Taps out. And Asuka not letting go of the Asuka lock here on Zelina Vega.
She might have to now, Cole.
And that's going to draw the women's champion, Bianca Belair, out to the ring as Asuka retreats. Game performance tonight by Zelina Vega, but Asuka able to prevail.
Damage done, message sent.
Asuka trying to sneak back into the ring again and ambush Bianca. Oh, the mist! Did it get her?
Bianca behind.
Just barely got Bianca this time around. But she may not miss a week from tomorrow at Night of Champions.
Oh, that experimental missed. Bianca Belair knows exactly how dangerous it is. And you have to say right now, Asuka is in the head of Bianca Belair. And that